May last year, viewers would remember that Mirror Now had exposed the appalling state of the public food distribution system in the state of Karnataka. Now, the poorest of the poor were fed worm-infested, rotten food. But 9 months on, nothing seems to have changed on ground. Mirror Now investigations once again reveal how those below the poverty line are being provided substandard expired grains under the Anna Bhagya scheme. What's worse, the indifference of the authorities. When confronted, the director of Food and Supplies Department claimed that there are no expiry dates for these products.
Well, absolutely. We understand that this is not the very first time where Siddaramaiah's government has come under scanner as far as Anna Bhagya scam is concerned. The latest that we are picking up here is in Yadgir district, where the people have been provided especially with groceries that have, this is beyond the expiry date. Of course, even the director was questioned as far as this is concerned, and the director was of the opinion saying that there is no such expiry date for the product. And why was it delayed in supplying, especially to these people who are below poverty line? The answer that he gave was, in fact, though the products came in by August 2017, but they had stored the very products inside the godown, but instead of supplying it for the people, they chose to supply it right now. But what we understand that they tried to, in fact, hoodwink the people by supplying it at this point in time. But however, the people over there, clearly they were clever enough to notice the expiry date, and they have also questioned the government as far as their behavior, as far as the Anna Bhagya scam is concerned. At the latest that we can see is that no action has been initiated as far as any PDS or ration shop is concerned, or even for that matter this particular director who is of the Food and Civil Supplies Department in Yadgir district.